If it's over on a good morning, you can stay up there.
I don't think it's not open even.
Yeah, just go across that one.
And now they killed
me. Can I introduce you to my daughter, Grace?
Grace, this so is nice Molly. To meet you.
Gay.
You're gay. Gay is one of the daughters.
Yes, I'm number six.
Oh, there you go.
This is Monica. She's number three. She has curly black hair like my mom.
Good. And my husband, Al.
Hi.
Give me a family tree.
She's a genealogist.
My sister and make sure they're not having any trouble.
Yeah, because my mom is still late.
This is Allison. This is Molly.
Oh.
This is great. Thank you all so much for coming. This means so much.
My husband, Allison.
Hi.
I'm confused.
What's your name again?
Allison. Your
name's Allison and I'm Allison.
That's right.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Are we related?
We might be way, way back then, you know, way back then, some generations ago.
How do you spell it? A-L-L-Y?
Yeah, the same
A-L-L-I-S-O-N.
Wow. Oh, God.
It was me?
Grandmother's maiden name.
Yeah, it's an old family name.
But his mother is from the same bar.
Just the bruises that have left me over the years.
Oh, I've heard of that before. I've got them on the
side. Well, one has to be.
Yes.
Right? We have a grandson, and he's named, middle name Bear. But not the kind of bear that's
B-A-E-R?
An
B-E-H-R.
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 Yeah,
very German.
Yes, because that's their family name on her side, so they decided to give that family name. And just turned out cute, leaving him Bear.